A temporary teacher at a Miami high school is arrested, accused of making inappropriate comments to young girls. Two alleged victims at G. Holmes Braddock Senior High say 23-year-old Daniel Aguilar made separate sexual comments to them through text and Instagram in January. Aguilar was arrested on several charges, including lewd and lascivious conduct on a child under 16 years old. Bond was set at $7,500.